What's up, you guys? It is Hyrobacta. Today I'll be doing the three marker chambers. I have these silly scented markers I'll be using, and I'll be coloring these three kinds of fruit. Strawberry, which I drawed all these and they're horrible. This one's actually pretty good. It's a cherry, and I just drawed the pineapple pretty small. So the first one I'm going to start with is the small one, which is the pineapple. I really hope I get yellow. So yeah, I'm just going to close my eyes, turn around, and alright, so I got a purple, and this one is grape, and it smells really good, so I guess that's a good color. I don't know if it is or not. No. Yes, I got a yellow. This one is lemon. It smells really good. And is a brown. It's root beer. I don't know if this is gonna go well, but I guess I'll have to use all the colors. So, yellow first. The cap just went over. I'm just gonna color it in the paper under it. No, I don't. I have to have the paper under it. Alright, there we go. So, oh, this smells so good. I might be, oh, I am coloring out of the lines because I've got all the ass for this video. So, got the yellow done. That's why I made this one so small, because it would go like the other one. I guess I'll have to use the purple. The brown. I will be reviewing in 3, 2, 1. Here it is. I kind of just did the yellow, and then if you can see, it's like a one purple eye and one brown eye. So that's my first one, and now I'll be doing my awesome cherry. I'm just gonna put this one. And I'm hoping for red. Dang it, I got a black. But I got marshmallow. It smells okay, not that good. But tons of markers just fell, didn't they? I got a root beer. Yep, that's the markers, but that's okay. Got a root beer. I mean, that's not as good as I thought it would be, but I got a blue. I got blueberry, but this one is probably my favorite. I love blueberry. I either needed red or green for this one. So I guess let's just get on. So, I'm just going to re-outline the leaf and the stem with the brown, or should I call it the root beer, and I'm going to color the leaf black, I guess, because this is going to be a kind of an odd looking cherry, but you know what, who cares, and I'm just going to color the cherry, well it's basically already blue, but here, this is colored. It's actually looking really cute and cool. Like, I really like it actually. It kind of looks like a blueberry with a black leaf and a stem. I know that probably sounds odd, but it's true. It's very weird. The most spots won't be colored in because I'm not really taking my time. I don't know why, just like sometimes I feel rushed. Alright, I'll review in 3, 2, 1. Boom! Doesn't it look like a blueberry with a face? It actually looks really cool. Actually, that's one probably my favorite so far. And now I'm gonna be doing the strawberry, which is my horrible strawberry. So really all I need for this one is red, green, and maybe pink for the outline. So I don't know where all the rest of my colors were, but I bet they fell. So yeah, I'm just gonna move up a little. Yes, a pink. I got cotton candy. It smells so good. If I get another pink, that might be for the strawberry. A blue. It's basically the same color as the paper, but I got blueberry, which, like I said, this one smells really good. This is so scary. And I got a gray for coconut. This strawberry might turn out cool, might turn out good, but you know what I'm gonna do? I mean, since it's not really like a tan paper, it's not gonna really turn out pink. It'll turn out like a purplish. But that's okay because I'm gonna be doing another green macro challenge, and I promise you that it will be on like white paper, so you can actually see it. This is what it actually looks like on white paper, or like tan paper or something like that. And I'm just coloring away. Like I said, for some reason I feel really rushed. I don't know why, but like, yeah, I'm surprised the video hasn't stopped yet. But there we go. Got that part done. That's a tricky one. Oh, I don't know. So scary. I'm gonna use the blue for the leaves, I guess. Actually really cool. And coconut. I'm gonna just add some designs to my strawberry. And like add the little dots everywhere because they're like kind of grayish. I mean, that doesn't look so good, but yeah, I will be reviewing 3, 2, 1. Strawberry.
What? 1 second!
I did the strawberry, I did the cherry, and I did the pineapple. Thank you so much for watching. Bye!